Emily Fabro's got a little sister, Emily Express, here as they move in, along with a little brother, Emily Zero. Last few locked away, light on, set to race, $1.75, Bailey Rocks. It's drawn the seven. We're set to go. Racing. Good line away, speed in the middle from Emily Zero, going quickly, Bailey Rocks as they race to the first bend. Emily Zero's going to drive and lead, Bailey Rocks drop back there, so did Stitch and Millie. They go to the back, and the front runner is Emily Zero from Alingamal, getting up to second, four away, Late Missile, then Bailey Rocks well back now from Stitch and Millie, then Magic Hat and Emily Express up front. It's Emily Zero, railing up as Alingamal as they go to the bend. Alingamal takes a front now from Emily Zero, Stitch and Millie runs on late, but Alingamal beats... Or it might be Emily Zero just holding on from Stitcher Millie in a photo for second and third. And then Bailey Rocks, who got a little whack on that first bend, didn't help. From Magic Hat, Late Missile, it was back toward the end. The run here is 29.97. So too good here. Alingamal, number six, getting the prize. Yvonne King has been too good, was able to posse up, just get in behind the pace and outrail the leader to the turn, and has finished too well. Number six. For Yvonne King.